we definitely took the last flood event seriously just recently, and so we've decided to eat the Kabi Bush Camp. We brought all the vehicles over before it started raining so we didn't get bogged in. Like last time we got every single vehicle bogged except for that quad. So we're high and dry there. It's just a little short walk back to the campsite so we can keep an eye on things. We want to keep it really simple over there anyway, so it was a good opportunity to get things out and start to have a bit of a clean up. It's got a fair way to come up, but it could come up really suddenly overnight.
Too much light?
I don't know.
Oh, that's good.